Friday Night Baseball on the show, and we come your way from the Motor City of Detroit, Michigan. Tonight, the first of this three-game weekend series. All set for the start of the inning.
A chance to right the ship. There's a lot of talent to fill both these rosters. Let's give them a chance to get their feet under them, but they got to start doing the little things right if they're going to push this in the right direction.
A ball hit hard to the left side. And that's in there. Base hit. And the run is in to score from second. So now, bat explodes as this has popped up. A hitter, Mac Hain, due up for the 4-5. Now the 3-2 pitch. High and deep to right center. And the sixth inning opens with a flyout, one away. So now it'll be the four-hole hitter.
All game. It remains to be seen if they can get it, but now would be a great time for that.
Hit the other way out toward right field. Mazzara's under it. He handles it easily, and the inning is over. So now the Oriole cleanup hitter, Mac. Struck him out, so he'll strand the possible tying run at second, and a great job of working out of trouble as this ball game is over. 3-2 to finish in tonight. There is rain in the area, but we've been given the go-ahead to get this one started. Today, it's the second of this three-game series between the Baltimore. It's Tigers baseball.
Come on, right here, one time.
Next, here is these Tigers as they begin play here today. They come in losers of seven to the. There's a swing and a drive, and everybody's just going to sit back and watch that one fly. A no doubt home run. It's a two-run shot to straightaway left, number 10 for him on the year, as the Orioles are now out to a 2-0 lead.
Love the homer in the top of the first inning. Give your pitcher a chance to kind of regroup and gather himself with an early lead.
The center fielder.
Victor. Good on the ground to third. Fielded cleanly. Throw on to first in time. One away. Ready to take his hat.
Time putting this hitter away here. And when I was looking at the tape on him from his last start.
On, he extends nicely. And this ball's driven to right field and deep. And he's going to make the catch. Oh, and he paid the price for it, too, as he crashes into the wall.
Wow, not an easy thing to do, D-Row, as a former outfielder. You know that wall is coming close. What a terrific play.
Was a terrific play, and his teammates are going to love him for that. He gave up his body. He knew he was.
So next to battle.
Already on. Pretty good shot. He's going to get a challenge pitch right here.
Swing, and there it goes. Deep to left. No chance at bringing this one back. Gone. And that one had some extra distance. So a three-run blast to straightaway left, his second of the game. And just like that, it's now a 5-2 ball game.
Second home run of the game right there. He is locked in at the plate. You hear so many of today's players talk about rhythm and timing. Well, he is perfectly on time in the heart of the zone.
Good hitter. We all kind of expect him to pick up two or three hits most of the time. That's not really how baseball works, though.
To second for one. Well, he'll put this in his pocket and be content with just the one out. Mac Hain stands in looking for home run number three right here, as you see what he's done so far in this one.
Mac Hain.
The next 3-2. Swing and a ball hit softly on the ground. Throw on to first in time, so the lead sample size 0 for 1. Hit on the ground to third. Throw on to first, and the Tigers wind up with nothing. Ready now for Baltimore. Mac.
He's got a chance to pick his guy up after that error would have ended the inning. It's a team game.
Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. One run is scored. He Wedge in at second safely.
Dero, that's a big RBI right there to stretch this lead to three. Takes a lot of pressure off your pitcher going into the three-run cushion. Has to make you feel good.
Hard hit ball to second. A leap, but he can't bring it down. Base hit. And the run is in to score from second, but close with a 9-5 final. Baltimore wrote an important sixth inning to victory. Afternoon baseball for your viewing pleasure on a fine Sunday afternoon from Comerica Park in Detroit. Today, the finale of this Tigers baseball. So here is Mac Hain.
And the count. Heater caught too much of the zone.
And a fastball swung on and missed, and the side is retired. Next, it'll be Mac Hain. And this misses for ball four. The second corner now. Hit hard to third. And the two-out threat won't pay off. The inning is... Stepping in next, Mac Hain. Line towards center field. He's under it, and that ends the inning. Stepping up is Mac Hain. Two away here in the eighth. The 1-1. A swing, and this one is blasted to right field. Nothing's gonna stop it. And this ball is gone. No chance to make a play on that one. A solo shot here to straightaway right field. 12 home runs for him now thus far. And with that, it's now a 6-3 ball game.
Well, it's obvious they didn't change their scouting report after yesterday's game. He had two bombs yesterday and another one today. Hey, this pace can't continue, but he's going to ride this wave as long as he can.
He is today's final. The Tigers took the lead in the second inning and rode that until the very end. Tuesday night baseball now from Yankee Stadium here in the Bronx. Tonight, a matchup of teams at opposite ends of the division between the... Now in the box, Mac Hain. He's got
a little bit of confidence that they can keep up in this game.
High in the air out to center field. Frazier is right there, one down. And now, Mac. Hard hit ball to second. And that's through for a base hit. And the runner from third scores as they try to work their way back into this one.
This ball, he gets it and doesn't miss it.
Yeah, Dan, that's what you strive for.
Mac Hain. He's batting cleanup in this one. The windup and the 0-1. And, oh, he can't get out of the way of that one. So the leadoff has been an 0-for-2 effort for him to this point. High drive deep down the left field line. Back goes Stanton at the track. The wall. Gone! It's a grand slam.
And that is why.
Now into the box.
I guarantee you it looked about 4 to 5 miles an hour faster than that for this offensive player. After coming off a curveball, the old push.
And the second run will score as well.
Professional baseball doesn't seem like this inning's going to ever stop. Right now, they've already scored 7 runs.
The wall back in the opening frame. Swing and a ground ball to third. Reined in. And there's out number two. Next up is...
You could tell the minute it came out of his hand, his eyes lit up at the plate.
Hard hit ball towards the hole. And that's into the outfield for a one-out base hit.
D-Row, not a bad night.
But a certain danger as he strands the possible tying and winning runs on base. And the ball game is... From 161st Street here in the Bronx, MLB The Show's got baseball from Yankee Stadium. Tonight, a matchup of... Yankees baseball comes... Next to hit, Mac Hain.
And they're looking to step on this team's throat and take the first two games of this series.
Now a swing and a deep drive to left. Back goes Stanton, still ranging back. And it's gone as they add still another. A solo shot here to left, number 13 for him on the year.
boy, not the way you'd like to start a game, right? First inning you come in, you give up two home runs. We'll see if he can regroup right here. It's not easy to sometimes come back from that.
Digging in will be Mac. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Judge is on the move. He's there and records the first down. Balls his first time up. He'll try to bunt his way on as he gets this one down. And the off-balance throw gets him. Nice play for the out. Mac Payne will stand in again, but first we'll flash you back to the very first inning of the ball game. And here you go, a solo home run that had him off and running early on.
Love Mayhew.
A bouncer to the left side. He's got it. Throw to first in time, and the big inning. Now it'll be Mac Payne. Hit hard to the right side. Scooped up, and a step on first for the out. One finish in this evening's game. Baltimore put up a four spot in the opening frame on the way to victory. Baseball from the Big Apple. We're at Yankee Stadium in the Bronx. Today, a matchup of division rivals at opposite ends of the... It's baseball on the show. Next to stand in is Mac. Into the windup. Here comes the 0-2 pitch. Back up the middle. And that's through for a hit. Some two-out success to keep the top of the first alive. So next to hit is Mac. Skied in the air to straightaway left. Stanton has a read on it. He handles it easily, and the inning is over. So now into the box is Mac.
Lots of possible outcomes on this pitch.
Line hard toward right center. And this is into the alley and ought to be good for extra bases. They'll add on to their total.
That you can't lose focus on the mound, even if you get two quick outs. Back-to-back doubles shows you just how quickly.
Spark from him here.
Offense needs to get going right here. You want to try and tighten up this game a little bit before it starts.
The 2-1 home. Sharp ground ball to third. There's one. On to first, it's a double play as they're next to dig in, Mac Payne. Traffic on the base paths. Looking to put him away. Here's the 0-2. And this runs inside. And Mike's in his last at-bat. He's set and the 2-1 pitch. And he turns on one, sending it high and deep to right. Racing back, the right fielder. Gone! It's a grand slam.
Go, Red.
This one's down to third. Fielded cleanly. And the inning will end as they're unable to cash. Now with the plate is Mac Payne.
Start making better pitches.
Yeah, just great approach. No one really chased today.
There's a swing and a high drive into left center field. And it's gone as they add still another. So a solo shot here to left center field, number 14 on the season, as they just continue to pour it on here.
I know hindsight's 20-20, but you can't throw that pitch to that guy. Don't forget, he homered yesterday, so you know he's locked in and ready to roll up there. We'll see if he learns.
At the end of this affair, the Baltimore Orioles took the lead in the fourth and held on until the end. Downtown Baltimore and Oriole Park on a Friday night. Tonight, the first of this three-game weekend series between the Boston Red Sox. Now to the plate, here is Mac.
This field can take.
Hoping to send him packing, pitch on its way. Swing and a miss on the changeup. He had a homer in the ballgame yesterday afternoon. Hard hit at third. Throw to first in time, and the leadoff man is gone to start the third. Digging in, the sweep into the windup, ready with the payoff pitch. Shoots this one over to first. He's got it, and he'll step on first himself for the out. Now at the plate, here is
trying to do anything but hit the baseball as far as he can.
And this one misses here. A close pitch. Now to bat, Mac Payne. Working for the punch out and the offering. Smoked on the ground up the middle. And a base hit as that'll bring the time running from third. And they've come back to knock things up.
It's not easy scoring in the late innings. So that RBI base hit to tie things up, that comes at a really good time.
Yeah, I say it's not easy.
Ready now is Mac Payne. Swing and a liner. And that's in there. Base hit. Jones is on his way home. He will score.
Got right there. Brought out Filthy McNasty down in the zone, and he's able to scramble.
As this ball game is over. And it's a 4-3 finish in this evening's ball game. On a warm summer afternoon, we're getting set for baseball from Oriole Park here in Baltimore. Today, it's game two of a three-game. The Bo Sox have won. So now, here is. And this one misses high for ball four, and they have themselves recently awarded the American League Player of the Month. The payoff pitch one more time. Hard on the ground towards short. And that's the second out. Ready now for Baltimore.
This really matters, so you can't afford to be giving out free passes this late.
Easy fly ball into shallow center field. Verdugo comes on now, and he has it one down. Striding in is.
Defense has this closer in trouble right here. They have to find a way to keep applying pressure. I don't know. Everybody top step in the dugout. Get on this guy and make him nervous.
Jones is digging for home. Now it's cut off. A throw to the plate.
Easy scoring in the late innings. So that RBI base hit to tie things up. That comes up.
So here is Mac Payne.
Now.
Here's the 1-1 pitch. This is on the ground over to first. And he'll take this one to the bag for the out. One, the final score this afternoon. Marcus Walden wins his fourth game out of the bullpen this year. Sunday afternoon baseball from Baltimore. Today, the finale of this three-game weekend series between the Boston Red Sox. The Red Sox look for the. Up next, Mac Payne. Again, a 1-2. Hit sharply on the ground. Fielded cleanly. Throw over to Aguilar at first. Will take care of him to end the inning.
Florida.
A 1-1. Popped up. Payne is there for it. And he'll just slap the tag on the runner between second and. Play. Here comes the 1-2. Now a double play ball here as this is on the ground to third. To second for one. On to first, and they get the double play. Stepping up is Matt. Here comes the 1-2. And he chased it in the dirt. Trump recovers. The throw down to first, one away. Now to the plate, Mack. The next 3-2. Skied into straightaway right. Renfro is in his tracks now. And he will put it away to retire the side. Michael Chavis.
Michael.
Hit on the ground toward the left. Scooped up. And the throw to first is in time, so the leadoff man is gone here to start inning number 7. And now in the box, Mac Payne, fourth. Hit high and deep to right center. Long run for the right fielder. He's got it as the tying run is left on base. Defense game 2-1, the final score this afternoon. The Boston Red Sox led this game from the third inning.